When operating on Windows PC, may accidentally deleted files from the system. Fortunately, deleted files can still be returned. This video will show you how to recover permanently deleted files in Windows 10 with 5 methods. Before we get started, subscribe to our channel so you don't miss out on any future videos. As you may know, when you normally select a file in Windows 10 and hit delete on your keyboard, the file moves to the recycle bin, where it sits until you manually empty the recycle bin, giving you time to change your mind and easily rescue the deleted file. Follow this step to recover deleted files from the recycle bin on Windows 10. Step 1. Open the recycle bin and select desired files you want. Step 2. Right-click on a selected file and choose Restore to recover the file to its original location on Windows 10. What if you've emptied the recycle bin? No worries, you can recover data from the emptied recycle bin using Tenorshare 4D Dig data recovery tool. Tenorshare 4D Dig is a professional data recovery tool that can recover any accidentally deleted, lost, corrupt, damaged files from Windows, Mac, and removable devices such as USB, SD card, external devices, digital camera, and more. It also supports data recovery from emptied recycle bin or trash Mac. Being a powerful data recovery utility, it supports to recover 1,000 plus data types, including photos, videos, audio, documents, and more, with simply 3 steps. To recover permanently deleted files from Windows 10 with 4D Dig, download and install the program on your system. Launch the software and select a location where you lost your files. If you've emptied the recycle bin and want to recover the permanently deleted files, just choose Recycle Bin and click Start to proceed. Then select the target file type to scan. Now, 4D Dig will start scanning the recycle bin to find and restore the data. After the scanning, you should find your desired files from the list. Now choose target files to preview, and then click Recover to save them to a different partition. Not many Windows 10 users know that it's possible to easily undo just about any action, including deleting the wrong file. Follow this below steps to recover deleted files using the undo command. Step 1. Open Windows Explorer and navigate to the folder where the deleted files were located. Step 2. Right-click anywhere inside the folder. Step 3. Select Undo Delete from the context menu. Alternatively, you can press Ctrl plus Z with Windows Explorer in focus, but you won't be able to know which action you are undoing. File history is a backup feature introduced in Windows 10 as a replacement for the backup and restore component of Windows Vista, Windows 7, and Windows 8. When enabled, it automatically creates copies of files in selected folders. Follow this step to restore permanently deleted files using file history. Step 1. Right-click onto the folder where you deleted files. Select Restore Previous Versions. Step 2. Pick the most appropriate file history backup and click Open to preview its content. Step 3. Select the files you want to recover and click the green Recover button to recover them. The Windows 10 operating system has a useful data backup feature called System Restore, which allowed users to create backups and restore from backups created earlier. Follow this step to restore deleted files from a previous System Restore point. Step 1. Open the Start menu, type Create a Restore Point, and hit Enter on your keyboard. Step 2. Click System Restore. Step 3. Select a System Restore Point and click Next. Step 4. Confirm your restore point and click Finish. Step 5. Your computer will restart so that Windows can apply the changes. Hopefully, you can recover permanently deleted files in Windows 10 with the above methods. To effectively recover permanently deleted files from Windows 10 or Windows-based devices, just try Tenorshare 4D Dig. Subscribe to our channel if you want more useful tips. See you next time!